help us, the lesbian, gay, bisexual, trans, queer questioning, and two-spirit communities. We asked you to help us welcome them to the city, and you did. We'd like to thank our colleagues on the Pride Toronto Board of Directors, the staff led by our Executive Director, Kevin Villiot, and of course, the thousands of volunteers who worked so hard to make this incredible 10-day festival happen. Thank you to our volunteers. This festival was built on partnerships across the city, and we thank many major cultural partners and affiliate events for welcoming you with open arms. We'd also like to thank our sponsors, with a special thanks to our platinum sponsor, TD Bank, and of course, our public funders from all three levels of government. We'd also like to thank InterPride and Fierté Canada Pride, the Canadian and International Associations of Pride Organizer, for joining us here this week.
Celebration. And moreover, all our society takes part of the pride of this spirit of freedom, respect, and equality of rights. Now we want to say with everybody this spirit to invite all the pride of the world to celebrate in Madrid during the World Pride 2017, that this world exists for us without discrimination. We know that the age of the international LGBT community will be in Madrid. And we are not gonna let you down, because the spirit of Madrid 2017 is the spirit of World Pride. See you in Madrid, and viva la vida!
You're just looking beautiful.